you mean my pizza order's not ready? I have a staff meeting this afternoon. 3410 West 43rd Street. My name is Captain Harris. That's right. Okay, I'll be waiting for you. Hey, Captain. Cutter, you're supposed to be in the hospital for another week. Your nemesis, Jacob the Slasher, nearly killed you 2 days ago.
I really don't think he meant it. Besides, you know I'm allergic to bleeding.
He leased 12 billboards saying he was going to cut you up into little pieces of head to toe.
12 billboards, yeah. That does sound bad.
At least remember who he is.
Of course I remember who he is.
Jones the Slasher.
Jacobs.
Right.
Jacobs.
Right. Jacobs the Slasher.
Feel a sense of acceleration, and it scared me to death. So you scream inside your head, I don't want to die, I don't want to die, and then you black out.
When Jim eventually wakes up, he can't believe where he is.
I was in this room, and light was emanating from everywhere, but nowhere specifically.
Yes, I'd better.
Yes, Commissioner.
Batman, it's so good to hear from you. Well, Libby and Star has arrived in Gotham today. I'm worried that we're going to have the same problem we had in other cities. Can you go down to the Peel Art Gallery?
Yes, Commissioner, it'd be a pleasure.
It's just such a shame that Robin has gone off to college.
Well, Commissioner, it seems I've got company. You won't believe who's here.
Oh? Catwoman? What?
Commissioner, you probably think it's strange for me to be here, but my world changed when Vicki Vale died, just as it did for Bruce Wayne. You see, I was there when she died. And after that, I was working with Erskine and his assistant, Tom Colby, of the Feds. There was that blast last December in Washington. I lost most of my memory there. I could still turn to crime if I wanted to, but I choose not to. Two of the men I was working with died in that blast, and I need to find their killers. I'm going to give you back to Batman.
Commissioner, the Moldavian Star is at risk, and I happen to believe that Scarecrow is responsible.
What makes you think that Scarecrow is responsible?
He's caused trouble for those guarding the Star, and no one's talking as if they're scared.
I still can't believe it. I have his file right here. As far as I know, he's escaped from Arkham in 1967 and is believed to be living in Bogota, Colombia.
What's going on? Oh, shit.
Really?
Evidence from the crime lab. They got some ideas on that humidifier theory.
How do you swing that? They didn't even return our calls. Not bad.
I talked to Liz Townsend at the DA's office.
Liz Townsend, no. She's a sexy one you kind of riding the pony with, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, stick to the lab data.
Oh, lab data, yeah, right. Well, I'm not too keen on that stuff floating around the bloodstream, DNA, and all that stuff you keep on talking about.
So you don't believe in red blood cells?
I'm just saying that, you know, the juries are... So... Anyway. Take a look at this. Spitting image of the suspect that Eileen described to us. Told you. There you go. That's the guy.
You got nothing. You send me some paper covered in Vaseline, a small description, and no name.
I gave you the 5-yard line, let you go to the finish. There you go.
Justin Brown works downtown at a thrift store, sells stolen goods. Let's go.
Throw something out at you, okay?
Okay.
Natural burial space. In a forest. We take your body, and we just throw it underground.
I like that idea.
I'm sorry, you like that idea?
I love that idea.
I would like to have a plot.
Hey, cut it out, eh? What did I say? No more broken plates, okay?
Sorry, boss.
Okay. take it easy there. Right? I think I got money to waste. Fucking trying to make a business here. Crash! Come on now! What did I say? No more broken plates! Next one comes out of your paycheck, okay?
Okay.
Dumbass!
Can I talk to you for a sec?
We are unfortunately already doing that.
I need some time off. A month, maybe more.
What the fuck do you think this is? This is a business I'm trying to run here, not a paternity leave parade.
I'm having some issues at home. I need to deal with a few things.
I'm sorry to hear that. I can't give you that
feedback. Well, don't I have the right to a mental health day or something? Look, it's serious.
I give you 2 weeks, max. All I can do. I still need to take calls. Can't go completely off the air.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Lake Superior. I first laid eyes on Lake Superior in the big country around it more than a decade ago. I drowned myself in its pleasures, fishing for trout, hunting for mushrooms, picking berries in the pine-scented air. On my frequent visits to the lake country, I have been heartened to find that it remains as I first knew it, uncommonly clear, still heavily forested and bathed in exquisite stillness. You can hear a lake scream, followed by the tracks of wolves hunting deer, or sail along rock-strewn beaches without seeing a soul. And you may be awakened in the night as I was in my sleeping bag by woodland caribou.